Thank you.
Hey, hey, look who's back.
Oh, Bhakti, thank goodness.
Whew, you're a lifesaver, Saz.
Nah, it was just a quick tune-up. Don't mention it.
Much appreciated.
Thanks.
Time.
Ragnarok. Come day of wrath, O pulseless sea. Embrace thy fate, thine home to burn, that fallen souls might bear our plea to hasten the divine's return. O piteous wanderer, Ragnarok, make of this day a brave epoch. Deliver the divine. Ragnarok.
What?
Sarah. How did you...
I was waiting for you to open your eyes. All the time I was asleep, I knew what was happening. I kept trying to think up a way to save Cocoon. Together.
Sarah?
You get it now. There are no gods with miracles to save us. No matter where you look. That's why we have to call one. Destroy Orphan. We'll save the world.
Stop it!
You can't do that. You love me too much. You do, don't you, Claire?
Enough already! Listen up. We are all shooting for the same goal here.
And the result of that is this.
You son of a...
You betray your foul sea to chase after dreams and shadows. The world you claim to wish to protect now faces the end of days, with no hope of salvation.
I didn't think foul sea had the means.
Oh, it won't be foul sea who destroy her. For centuries now, Cocoon has provided generously for its human inhabitants every want and need. Coddled them, one might even say. The result being their deep-seated fear and hatred of change and all things alien. Fed, nurtured, and ready to detonate at the slightest spark. The seeds of destruction take root, even now.
What did you do to Cocoon?
I resigned, appointing Reigns as Primarch in my stead.
is. He's alive?
The puppet is restrung to serve my needs, yes. Its eyes had long since turned to glass. Of course, the cavalry's eyes will see our friend as nothing more than a traitor to their cause. They'll say the Falci got to him too, or some such drivel. And imagine, when I spread word that it's Orphan tugging at his strings, what happens next?
What? You're gonna use the cavalry to take the thing out?
Perhaps. Or perhaps I'll feign the howling of Pulsian wolves and let the fear-addled sheep slaughter themselves first. Either way, the end is at hand. But what of yourselves? Will you enjoy the festivities beside me? Or perhaps... greet the end here, in the land where it all began?
Thank you. Thanks.
This The time has come. Allow me to extend my invitation. To save a people beyond salvation, there is only Ragnarok. Cocoon suffers. Release her from the pain.
What?